What's your name?
Joey
Ace. Joey Ace, all right,
oh,
man.
Oh, my God.
What's your name again?
Chico.
Chico, of course it is.
I'm sorry for these guys.
Yeah, keep doing the bicep thing.
No, I just need to get the blood going, baby.
Yeah.
No, you're going to be just fine out there.
Go out there and give it to Omos. There's two of you.
You don't know what's coming.
And one of him.
Yeah, fuck, baby. You got this.
Get out this.
Yeah, Don't do it.
Yes. You got this.
Yes. Oh, my goodness.
Where is Triple H?
Have you seen
Triple H?
Yes.
I am so sick of getting tormented by that lunatic. I'm sick of it. Look what he did to my massive gifts.
Yeah, look.
Can we get some cake?
Oh,
is he serious?
He's being serious.
Look, Miz, I know Dexter. Okay, now let's share it. Granted, he's no Marine, don't get me wrong, but he's a good guy.
He's a little quiet.
But the thing is, he doesn't just go after anybody. You had to do something to piss him off.
I've done nothing.
I would do anything to get rid of him.
Wait. Anything?
That's anything.
Well, you have a belt on? So what I mean to say is, next week, you go one-on-one with Dexter Lumis. If you win, Dexter Lumis is gone forever. But if you lose, he keeps your enormous gifts.
Oh, plus he also gets a contract with the WWE.
Oh, yeah, that too, but still your balls.
You have the balls to take him up on it?
He just said that. Yes, he did.
It's on.
Ooh. Good.
Let's go, baby. You start booking things around here.
I can do that. Yeah. I think I can just. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change it all.